Hospital units are dynamic environments. Their care providers must communicate and coordinate efforts to ensure high-quality patient care. Since face-to-face conversation is a challenge, providers usually rely on intercoms, landline phones, and pagers to stay in contact. The Hospital of the University of Pennsylvania recognized that these methods were disrupting workflow. Providers spent considerable time identifying other care team providers, limiting time for personal interaction, and messages were not easily prioritized in terms of urgency. To improve team communication, the Hospital of the University of Pennsylvania spearheaded a pilot that uses smart technology. Nurses, residents, faculty, pharmacists, and social workers were provided iPhones or iTouches. The providers then utilized a secured messaging application, Curator, for all non-urgent communication, such as discharges, patient questions, and medication order changes. Throughout the program, the Hospital of the University of Pennsylvania senior staff conducted leadership rounds, gathering input about the tool to troubleshoot any issues. The results from the pilot were remarkable. Nurses reported that they saved 60 minutes daily, and physicians said they saved 90 minutes. And both nurses and physicians felt the more modern technology improved the efficiency of patient care. The higher productivity led to decreased length of stay for patients, as well as improved discharge time on some units. And best of all, since communication between team members requires less time, more time can be spent on conversations with patients. For their charge to improve communication and workflow efficiency among providers, we are thrilled to recognize the Hospital of the University of Pennsylvania as the second place recipient of the 2014 Delaware Valley Patient Safety and Quality Award.